Reed Apple Elementary.
Today is Friday, February 5th, 2018.
We are your student reporters for today. I'm Kale.
And I'm Nate.
Welcome to Wolf TV. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. Now let's pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Now let's take a look at today's weather forecast.
Well, it's the start of the week, and that means it's time for Meme Monday.
This week's meme says, "Just learned how to tie my shoe, and now I have to do it myself for the rest of my life." Students, don't forget that Sweet Apple is currently collecting new boxes of Valentine cards to share with our friends at Mimosa Elementary.
Our goal is 500 boxes. We will be collecting Valentine's until Thursday, so there's still time to contribute.
Last Friday was the 100th day of school, and kindergarten celebrated by having everybody dress up as 100-year-olds.
First graders got to decorate shirts with 100 things. We saw first graders with everything from 100 googly eyes to 100 Pokemon cards and 100 lollipops. Here's a video highlighting the fun day.
Thank you.
strawberries in the cafe in February. The strawberries have been grown and harvested fresh by the Southeast's very own farmers.
Since they are grown nearby, strawberries are at their peak for freshness and more environmentally friendly. Be sure to try strawberries at our lunch on February 14th.
Now let's take a look at the delicious things our cafe is cooking for us today. Staff and students, your choices for lunch today are
veggie lasagna with garlic breadstick, chicken sliders, turkey chef salad, fresh fruit, signature side salad, and tater tots.
And for the breakfast club tomorrow, your choices will include either berry French toast or assorted cereals with Golden Graham cereal bar, along with the fresh fruit, milk, and 100% juices.
We have three birthdays to announce for today. With your teacher's permission, please go down to the counseling suite to receive your birthday treat.
James Bine, Lily Hansen, and Ariana Patel are all celebrating birthdays today.
Happy birthday!
Well, that's our broadcast for today. Thanks for listening.
Now it's time to be respectful, responsible, and ready to learn.
Have a marvelous Monday.
Bye!